With PSSE, Siemens PTI offers a comprehensive high-end analysis software solution for all your transmission system planning needs. The PSSE base package can also be further enhanced to include a rich ecosystem of optional add-on modules. In this PSSE tutorial, we'll explore the basic usage of the Remedial Action Scheme, or RAS, interface for PSSE contingency analysis. A RAS file is a special Python module that contains RAS definitions. When a RAS file is included in the Python path with a special hook file, the RAS schemes will be tested and implemented during PSSE contingency analysis activities. Let's create our own RAS definition from scratch. Open the example RAS file. There is one required import, the PSS RAS module. You can use the syntax from PSS RAS import star to have direct access to the PSS RAS functions. This also makes your RAS definitions easier to read. There are also a few optional configuration settings here. For example, you can define the number of RAS iterations and the reporting files. In this file, you'll also find a few example schemes. A scheme definition has three parts: a condition function that defines the conditions that must be met, an action function that defines the action for when the condition is met, and a define RAS statement to link the two functions together and give the scheme a name. A condition function is automatically evaluated by the engine to determine whether the RAS action should be implemented. If it returns true, the RAS is triggered and the action will be implemented. The action function holds all the system adjustments to be implemented for this RAS scheme. The strings at the top and bottom of the function contents are used by the RAS engine as descriptions of the conditions and actions for reporting and logging. We recommend you include these. There's a special set of PSS RAS APIs for simple getting and setting network quantities. For more information on this, take a look in the Operation Manual, sections 19.5 and 19.6. Now let's add a new definition. Go to the end of the file and create a condition similar to what you see here. This function will return true if the loading of this branch is greater than 80% of its rating number 1. For this example, we're using a low loading so we can be sure the scheme is triggered in the base case. Next, type this action function. This function will set the megawatt output of the unit at bus 206 to 600 megawatts. Now type the define RAS statement to tie the functions together. Save this RAS.py file. This new RAS scheme can now be included in contingency analysis. You'll need to close and reopen PSSE for this new scheme to be included. Let's run contingency analysis with these RAS definitions. Click Power Flow, Contingency, Reliability, PV-QV Analysis, AC Contingency Solution. Click the DFAX button and load the sub, mon, and con files. Then save the DFAX as save nw.dfx. Click OK. Save the ACC results to save nw.acc. Click Solve. Messages from triggered and implemented RAS schemes appear in the progress window, and the run is complete. Return to the study folder and open the log file. This contains details about contingencies, RAS iterations, and triggered RAS actions. The report has similar information, but is formatted for efficient programmatic post-processing without timestamps. Also note that the results in the ACC file include the effects of your RAS schemes. That is the power of the Remedial Action Scheme interface for PSSE contingency analysis.